So, the first one is the fairy gift here. But the fairy gift we are making with some link power that will make it easier for us. That will be that we are not taking so long and we can concentrate on the new map. So first get the area behind me under control, get the Also, it don't matter how much damage we are getting. Nearly dead from one attack. Ah, oh, come on. He is down. He is down. Perfect. And I think we... Also, I won't get the... Won't get the oil statue here. So at least something bad happens. We can really fast teleport to... Visro. Oh god, what a nightmare. He is a good enemy against me, but a terrible partner. So he is down. Only Zed is here. Ah. Zed takes a lot of hits to get down. Ah, Zed is buffed, okay. We got even the area under control. Why he has problems? Okay, we can go here and going faster to the next area. That we didn't get last time under control. But we have two more areas where I can be. Ah, come on. I don't like that they can cancel my attacks. So. So, get that under control again. Nice. Let's kill him. Ah. Yeah, I was thinking I make an easy mission here. But that, I don't think so. Ah. That was not my favorite special attack use. So come on, die. Thanks. Another weak point destroyed without looking after that. Finally. So let's get this area also under control. The good thing is we must not go... What for an army is that? Sometimes it's really messy with that mission. So, there is the boss. And he's moving 5 kilometers away. So, no chest here, so... We will go down here. Then we have 4 more where it can be. So the moblin is here. We must go in the base. Good. That was all. All the army. Attack specialist. Oh, he's not down. But the moblin is nearly down. Can he die? Thanks. Lana is on the way. So, good. Down. Another recruiter. Okay, special attack in here. And some... good. Okay, you will die right now. Lana, can you please wait a moment? Lana? Yeah, I know how Lana looks like. So many enemies here by Rissel. Lana gets so many damage from a really far away attack. Her favorite attack, because he can stun me there. Good. Lana is down. Only the recruiter is now here. So, get him up again. And kill him. Perfect. Or is he an undead? Before we are killing the... last one and get to the boss, we get all the areas under control, as long as we getting the fairy close. And Rissel is not in danger. That are the two important parts right now. So let's go here. That is a normal chest, okay. Let's go up here. So far everything looks nice and blue. He must going down. Good. Now get this area under control. Oh, we have over 2,000 kills right now. A lot more is coming. Okay, that was not the area with the fairy clothes. So let's go in here. One of the raid captain is coming back. That is a funny thing, that the raid captains are coming back when they see you. See ya? Yeah. Good, then we are going out of here. Good, let's get a lot of kills here. Here's the last one. Oh, that are two. Impa. Impa can be a problem. But the defense specialist is down, and she has the mask of true on. And she has her original weapon. Sometimes they are switched weapon with, for example, Zelda. There you are. And down. So. Now we are killing. Who is? Ah. Oh God. That is a good use for magic here to kill her. They are making sometimes so much trouble that you are not knowing how fast you can kill her. But look how far she is from the base. She's nearly by Withrow. Okay. I'm not so nice anymore. One more special attack and she is done. Golden item at least. And we have a lot of more items here. Even get an A rank. That is nice. So, good. Ooh, Ganondorf. What happens? That we get the other one out because of the good stuff. Ganondorf is also, he has 500, but not bad. Ah, that experience points is interesting. He has another one. Yes, that can go out. Darkness, light. Ooh, that is interesting. So we should get out one. And that can go out. Nice. Ooh, the moon. Nice. So, let's go down here. Win and keep capturing. Okay. That we also make with Link. Because it's only against the food, fairy food, so we don't want to risk it. And then we are moving to the next map. Then we are by Link's Awakening. One of the old Game Boy games I really like to play. Even when the story is a little bit sad for a Zelda game. In the end, everything is owned. I can't spoil a game what really old is. That is all a dream from this fish whale who's dreaming that all. So when he wakens all of them, she are not longer there. I find a little bit sad. There was Ocarina of Season and time was a little bit not so hard from the story. Only I would like to see the third title of the... There was plan for three titles. but because of time and everything, there are only two. And one of the goddess sitting there and waiting for the other one coming back. I hope maybe we are getting a remake from this, but better graphics than that Link's Awakening. I have the amiibo from Link's Awakening because I like amiibos, but it's not my favorite Link style. I think from the original Link's there is Skyward Sword or Twilight Link are my favorite. They are really nice. Twilight is a little bit older, so But from the companion, I must say Twilight Princess. Midna is one of my favorite. That mean I didn't enjoy the company of the rest. Especially Fi. Some special character for me. So a little bit more special. And that red one we must kill really fast. That would be funny. Here is a chest with a fairy item. So let's get the middle under control. And then is Minicap also. Or maybe we get the ultimate prize. The 3D Zeldas all on one collection for the birthday next year. That would be crazy good. I would play all of them again. Okay. We have Wind Waker and Skyward. Not Skyward Sword. Twilight Princess remastered on the Wii U. That is not an issue to play. That is easy like playing the Switch here because it has an HDMI cable. And that is not a problem to record like other stuff. Especially something like... Ooh, what is up there? That move a little bit fast. Ah. Don't matter so much here. Hope I have bombs or not. Ooh. So, the last fairy gift from here. So, we were really fast looking what happens there. And then move on to down there. So many enemies appeared here in my base. So, down here. One of the red one. Good, he's down. So. Let's destroy him. And going down here. And look what happens there. Oh, magic. That will be helping against the boss. Only a small army here. But sometimes you are not seeing how big or small an army is. Here's something interesting. And down. So here's coming something. Come on. And not down. Ach, that is the item theft. He's down. Wow. Nice hit in the face. And we have the next one here. Come on, die. Bam. And let's go to the boss and kill him. We have everything what we want, and the base is a little bit protected. So let's kill everything what is in our way. Going to the boss here. And it's Moblin. Not so big of a problem. Look how easy he's going down. Bam! The only sad thing is that we are not young Link. That would be even easier. So. Good. Now we are finished with this map for now. A lot of useless weapon. Not like the last one where we are getting nice weapons. For special characters. So that go out. Nice outfit. So. We are finished here, 100%.